I think more than anything else, the people are really good. Even if we go for a walk, like, you know, everybody will look at you and say hi or like good morning, or they wish you, and then they smile at you, not and, like in the city.
And not only that, they stop and they talk to you.
Yeah.
It's not like you just pass them. They stop and they'll ask how was your day. But what really attracted us was the close community. Everybody sort of know each other and very friendly community in Bathurst.
And I think country people are really good. Yeah, they're very good.
Actually, we have a lot of friends now from India, Fiji, China, Korea, and
Philippines,
yeah. Canada, Holland,
Malaysia,
and like South Africa, and Ghana, Sudan. So
yeah, so we have quite a lot. I think if you mark it on a map, it'll be, you know,
you could see like how many families or how many countries are represented in Bathurst, which is really unique.
I'm a doctor, and when I came to Australia, I met a very good person who helped me a lot, and she's Dr. Anne Gilroy. She helps quite a lot of other doctors from other countries as well. So I was working as a medical assistant to her till I finished some of my exams. And then not only that, she helped me to do the exams as well. I was actually offered to practice in one of her practices in Kharkiv. And the roads are like, you know, really comfortable, and it won't take much time. And I enjoy driving actually. And then also country people are very good. They have plenty of time. They're not in a hurry. And then I'm not under stress when I'm practicing, not like practicing in a city. If somebody's looking for opportunities, I would definitely encourage them to come and, you know, start working in regional areas.
And thankfully, there are a lot of job agencies here. Once I started looking for jobs, I realized, no, there are opportunities here, but you need to keep working on it. Jobs doesn't come your way. You need to do some work, research, go out and see, look where the job opportunities are there. If you come check the industrial zone, it's plenty of room there, even room for new companies to come in and build their own business here. Because the industrial zone is so huge. We were welcomed by the Welcome Wagon, it's called. And it was so encouraging and inspiring that I joined as a volunteer in that group. And now I am in also in the Welcome Wagon. Like whenever new people come, families come to Bathurst, I'll be the first sort of going in that Welcome Wagon and welcoming, because it really touched our heart.